Two uploads in one night. Two uploads in one night. Be ready for the three uploads in one night. Cause it's gonna be crazy. Notifications better be turned on because you do not want to miss a thing. But let's get into these shout outs before this little prank start. We got Zy the guy underscore, I believe it's two underscores. But head over there right now, go follow the Instagram. Next we got TTV period shakes. You know what I'm saying? Head over there to the Instagram right now, go show some love. I see that he has a YouTube link in there, so it might be a YouTube channel or a YouTube video. I don't know, you know what I'm saying? But head over there to Instagram right now and follow, show some love. Then we got Tiana. I believe it's Tiana. But yeah, head over there to Instagram right now. Go follow Instagram, go show some love. Then next we got seaweed underscore love. Head over there to Instagram right now, go show some love. And at last but not least, we have 309. I don't know if it's Anto. I think it's short for Antonio. I might be wrong. I don't know. But head over there to Instagram right now. Go show some love. And let's get into this leg prank. If you do want a shout out, yeah, just hit me up on my social media links right here. And I will be checking. And you might get a shout out for the next video. But everybody getting shout outs. It's just, I'm going down a list. But yeah, let's get into this video, man. Let's get it. Gang, gang.
Welcome to Zombie Land.
Yo, we need to talk. Hey, what's up? Everything all right?
To be honest, I didn't even want to make this.
Make what?
I knew the topic I would talk about was frowned upon and heavily debated.
What are you talking about? What's going on?
Everybody thinks I'm happy, but I'm not. And this here is my confession.
Your confession? It is going to be long because I really have other things to do, not to be rude.
How I let a girl destroy me and then push me to the point of this depression.
Wait, you never told me you was depressed. Wait, for real?
Yeah, I'm talking about that do or die. Yeah, I'm talking about that suicide.
Whoa, okay, you might need to tell someone and get some help. It's your fault. My fault? How?
Beep. Friend a couple times told me all beep lies.
Dude, really? You're still on that? There's nothing I can do. I'm sorry. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you that.
So I wrote a song so you can find out how I felt inside.
You're doing too much.
Had to talk with God and he told me it'd be hard. So I asked if I could stay and he could take you instead.
Wow, you ain't crap. You a whole joke.
Remember all the beep she was telling me? How you love me and want nobody above me. Now it's funny all the beep you promised is just a memory.
I see you ain't let none of this stuff go. I messed up and now you want to relive the past?
You gave me something to believe in, then you broke me into pieces and beep with me mentally.
Well, I'm sorry I put you through all that, but you ain't finna sit up here and bash me like you was all perfect because you wasn't.
And I can trust no one because I'm starting to see women as the enemy.
Dude, get the over yourself. It's not that serious. What's done is done. There are more girls out there. You'll find somebody.
I saw you texting with the dude and it was cool because you told me you and him were just friends.
You're still on that again? We was freaking friends. How many times I gotta tell you that?
Then I caught you in the bed, let it slide, took you back, and then you went beep the same dumb beep again.
We wasn't together, so I don't know why you tripping about it still.
Beep, beep, beep.
I gave my all to you.
You gave me nothing but headaches.
There's a kid that no one knows about and me and you both know I am the father to.
What kid? Please shut up. You just making stuff up now.
That means I am a part of you. You went and broke my heart into.
I already apologized. I don't know what else you want from me.
Stab me in the back and watch me bleed and pull an audible.
Stop trying to punish me and make me feel bad. I already know my mistakes.
How you think this gonna end?
Hopefully you're forgiving me and you move on with your life.
I've been dealing with depression, social media attention. They expect me to be happy, but I'm
This is why I said you need to get help. I seriously meant it.
Money in the world don't mean a thing if you can't share it with somebody that you love.
That is true. I agree.
Do you know how it feels to be awake, but all you want to do is go back to sleep?
Beep. Yeah, every day when I wake up to go to work. I didn't ask as a joke. Sorry, my bad.
Do you know how it feels when the person that you love doesn't love you back?
We've all been there.
But it killed for you.
I know you would've, but I'm not the one for you. I did what I did because I was young and careless.
I beep, try to beep, why I only saw the railing you.
Aw, that's so sweet.
You cheated twice, and now I can't deal with you.
You always do that crap. You say something nice first and then say something negative afterwards. Well, maybe because it's a prank. Is you serious? Man, don't be playing me like that. I should've known this was some prank. F my life. I got you good.
Welcome to Zombie Land.
you retire in zombie land. Zombie land, zombie land. Your presence required in zombie land. Zombie land, zombie land. You should retire in zombie land. Zombie land, zombie land. Your presence required in zombie land. Zombie land, zombie land. You should retire in zombie land. Zombie land, zombie land. Your presence required in zombie land.